Why would it repeat itself?
You're right. I just think it's so important to be in control of your own destiny. Not to fall into that 50s cliche of waiting by the phone for guys to call. The right ones never do. Those who do, you have to make the most ridiculous excuses to. The nice ones get hurt feelings and hate you. The jerks inevitably corner you into going out anyway. Late at night, you find yourself with some awful guy with disgusting breath, thrusting his belly up against you, trying to stick his slobbering tongue in your mouth. Ugh. Thank God, this is a whole new era of music and social models. We're in complete control. Look down. There are a lot of choices out there. One night in a disco on the